I'll give an example. If you go to a team which is fighting relegation, is that they go up or they go down? But those are the only two results we can give you. When I came in, I said that I would try my level best to revive our World Cup campaign. You know, everybody knows our situation back home. You know, then I said, okay, we've lost those two games against Ghana. Then I'm going to do the team for Afcon finals next year. From my point of view, I think I'm moving in the right direction with how, with what I'm going to with what I want to build for the future. We're introducing those youngsters who 18-year-olds. We still have some more youngsters back home. I'm going to keep on giving these opportunities. If you look at South Africa's situation, the under-23s, majority of them, they played in Tokyo, in the Olympics. So they had a foundation already. But back home, we never had any foundation. You guys have been talking about the guys who are getting old. But what would be the solution? If you're saying these guys are getting old, do we have replacements for those guys? Not just 31, come as 30. But where are the replacements going to come from? That's a big question.